Norman with iSaveTractors. In this video, I'm going to turn this Simplicity 4040 into this Simplicity 4040. Check it out. Now, this Simplicity 4040 Powermax tractor originally came to me, and it was pretty hacked up. The hood had a big section cut out of it, had a hole drilled in it. The engine was missing a bunch of linkages. There was a few other D10 balls and a lot of other control springs missing off of the joysticks here. In this video, I take all 7 parts of our original video series and combine it all into one, edit it to music, so you can watch the whole process start to finish. I hope you enjoy it. Let's get going. Well, that concludes the Simplicity 4040 project. This project was a lot of fun. It brought a lot of unexpected challenges, but I worked through all of them, and here we are with this great running tractor. I'm going to put it to work on our 8-acre homestead farm here in southern Maine. Hey, don't forget, iSaveTractors is sponsored by iSaveTractors.com. We are the leading developers of aftermarket parts for your old vintage small engines, like the Onan CCK engine that runs this tractor. We also develop parts primarily for the Kohler K series, KT Twin series, Magnum series, Tecumseh, the Briggs and Stratton cast iron engines. If you need parts for your old small engines and your old small tractors, please look us up, iSaveTractors.com. My name is Norman. Thanks for joining me for this rebuild project, and I'll see you next time.